गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल रीड एसएससी सिविक्स टॉपिक क्लास 6 अंडरस्टैंडिंग डाइवर्सिटी। डाइवर्सिटी मींस डिफरेंसेस, बट इन इंडिया इट मींस स्टे टुगेदर डिस्पाइट बीइंग अपार्ट। इंडिया इज़ अ कंट्री ऑफ मैनी डाइवर्सिटीज। वी स्पीक डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस, वी ईट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ फूड, सेलिब्रेट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ फेस्टिवल्स। Diversity is any dimension that can be used to differentiate groups and people from one another. I teach you through an example. Let's see. Sam and Rahul are two friends. Sam likes to play football. In spite, Rahul likes to play cricket. Sam likes to eat biryani. Rahul likes to eat aloo paratha. Sam speaks English. Rahul speaks Hindi. Sam's favorite festival is Christmas and Rahul's favorite festival is Diwali. Rahul and Sam like different sports and different food, but they are friends and live in the same locality and play in the same ground. Same as if you look around in your neighborhood, you see each individual is unique and yet different from each other. Student, from this lesson we learned that the differences among people can be due to many reasons, including gender, religion, language, region, etc. Inequality, where people lack equal opportunity, is different from diversity. India is a very diverse, different land, which with many different languages, cultures, religions and tradition, etc. It is our duty to give respect what makes them different in terms of age, gender, religion and region, etc. Student, I hope you have understood this chapter well. Thank you.